The first file type velocity is an XML client file installer named creates app. A folder XML. At runtime.
The velocity
the name
client
of the application
has a built-in
telnet server
is com.
To allow for demo
velocity.
Applications to run locally.
There are three
on
different file
device.
Types that are placed
this
into this folder.
This app.xml file is
the
read by the
file
telnet
type
server.
Is an XML
and the
file
server executes
named
the
app.xml.
To connect to a telnet
client
server,
has a built-in
you must
telnet
set your
server
project
to allow
to
for demo applications
host IP
to run locally
of
on a mobile device. This app.xml file is read by the telnet
number
server,
23
and the server executes
in the future. Partners and
to
customers
to
will be able to
server,
write their own app.xml
must set your project to connect
as of
to
now,
a host IP address.
These files can only
of 127
from
wavelength.0.0.1.
The second file type
is
a velocity
port number
project
2300.
These files are
in
built
the future,
using the velocity
partners
console.
And customers will be able to
when
write
the project
their own
is built,
app.xml
a file name is given,
but as of
in
now,
the project
these
is
files
given
can
a
only
WLDEP
come from wavelength.
Extension.
The second file
in this
type
example
is a velocity
there are three
project
different
file.
Projects in the console.
These files are built using
the
velocity
folder.
Console.
These three files
when the project
are
is
shown
built,
in the velocity
the file name
client,
is given,
host
and the
profile
project
list
is given
on the
a
main
WLDEP
page.
Extension.
The last file
in
type
this example
is the velocity
there are three
log
different
log
projects
file.
In the
console.
If logging
is
manually
folder,
enabled on the client,
these three files
will be two log
are shown
files
in
the
velocity
client.
Host
the current
profile
log
list
file
is named
velocity
page.
Underscore session.
The last
log,
file type
and it holds
is
the most
velocity
data.
Log file.
The backup
if logging
log file
is manually
is
enabled on
the client,
session,
there will be
back.
Two log files
and it holds
the
previous
create.
Copy.
The current,
of the current
log
file
is named
you
velocity
always have
underscore
the most current session
data
log
stored
and
in
it
those
holds
two
the
files.
Most recent data. The backup log file is named velocity underscore session dot back and it holds the previous copy of the current log file. You will always have the most current session data stored in those two files.